Can it get much worse for Viego? That's what I'm trying to decide. I'm trying to figure that out. Can this get worse for Viego? I will say I don't mind my team comp at all. But I don't know what they could pick that would be worse for me. Surely I'm in this other lobby just for fun and I won't dodge this game. And the good thing is because I'm in this lobby, I won't get these players in this game, which is nice. Fiora Galio, like, give me a... These picks are dope. Are Funko Pops your new hyperfixation? Yeah, I have, like, thousands of them to the right of me. I just don't show the stream. Because I don't want you guys to know how many I have. I'm gonna get a Hex Drinker first item. It's actually crazy how little fun Sione is going to have this game. He's not going to be able to play League. Oh, I do no damage. Hit her with the fadeaway. Oh, that's sad. She wanted to keep up the W. Oh! Sexual predator, sexual predator, sexual predator! No! Free LP character, no. Skillless champion, no. Why the fuck is Ezreal and Galio in mid lane? Gawk at this! I mean, when I break out my fucking rod. Yone has to fight a raid boss? I mean, Yone can't play League. Thank you, Ezno. Actually a good play. And she's out. Oh, he's fucking dead. Oh fuck. What the fuck? Well, my plant was a bit sus. Diego's voice lines make me sad for real. Yeah, he's depressed, man. He just misses his wife. Oh, sexual predators, man. What the fuck?
I will take and take until there is nothing left but her.
An ally has been slain.
No. I mean, top lane is just the worst role in the game. If that guy got cheese level 1, and then the game's over for him, and he can no longer play League. Dude, why did they leave me? Why the fuck did they leave me? Oh man, that's so fucking tragic. Give me the juice. Chopin is dead. Is that Galio Shield a visual bug, or do you actually have it? I actually have it.
Stand against enemy killing
spree. Yep. Yeah, we don't have time to, like, we can't afford, like, to, like, fuck up these plays the way we're fucking them up. Like, that has to be a double kill for us. It has to be. Like, we don't have, like, room when, like, the fucking Fiora's 6-1. Like, we don't have room. Like, I wish we had the room for these errors, but we don't. Like, they need to fucking get me that double kill. I think Galio's gonna come top. Yeah, no, I actually have the Galio shield. The Wick JKR classic. bodies. I force it myself. I mean, I don't know for sure, but I saw on my mini map that I or maybe I even saw with on my fucking screen. I thought I saw Ezreal go like this. Either on my mini map or on my screen, I don't remember. I'm like, he arcane shifted, I think. So I'm like, well, this is my best time ever that I'm gonna do this. I'm fucking dead. Yep. It's just so unskilled. It's just so unskilled, no? Oh, it's just so unskilled. Oh, that was almost so clean. Holy shit, nice stuff. Wow, I can't believe that they're actually throwing this lead. Genuinely insane. Let's go. They can't do it that quick. What the fuck is this young lady doing? No, you don't get to live. You're a Galio player. Galio players don't get to live. I wake out of the games. What's up, Time Abuser? They've been pretty good today, all things considered. There was two games that were really fucking sad, but other than that, the games have been pretty fucking good. Who the fuck requested this song? Unfortunately, it's already on my playlist. Not yet. This one's perma on my playlist. I need it to die. Yeah, I need it to die quicker. We're not killing. Ah, that's really bad. This is hideous. What is this? Just does nothing. These all just do nothing, man. Oh! Oh! What is this, man? Oh, give me a body, man. Oh. I need you guys to work with me. Please work with me, not against me. Please. I mean, both the other fucking lanes are pushing towards us. They just clear the waves instantly. They just clear it instantly, man. I'll just do it myself. Fucking moly.